last point of the board.
That we're actually totally the opposite.
Yeah.
This week here we're in quite slow playing conditions, but the speed of movement from Yuta Watanabe and Arisa Higashino. Patient play there from Tang Qianming.
To three in our previous two. That one is going to go out.
It's the end of the year in China Masters and World Tour Finals lost. Preferably to Higashino, but as the shuttle or the rallies go longer and longer, the speed of movement becomes
it soon. It could well be repeating itself. History. They're rampant at the moment, huh? For Watanabe and Higashino, and they can't seem to do anything about it, the Malaysians.
To shot Yuta Watanabe, the disguised drop shot.
Oh, that's gone wide enough.
Sort of incriminates all the Malaysian players. Who was it that was on holiday?
So now you start like an inquest.
And I mean, if you're
they wrap it up.
It depends whether it was realistic in the first place. We have every player within top 50, maybe even further, is saying, "Hey, I want to
prepare." Yeah, very disappointing year. 20 out of 23 tournaments they exited very early.
And we have it's super important, of course, to get a good start here to the second game, so
on this,
they still have some kind of belief.
What we did with you on this team.
Yeah, the thing with the background is that it's, as you say, it's
one set
of
down.
Flicker. Excellent.
They feel that they still have that self-belief.
They lost to a pair that's better than them. That's how it was.
Yeah. Nicely done. Did not have Japanese too far away.
Rally of the
good defending here.
Good work by Beijing there, who made her way to the net.
Oh, quite some distance.
Yeah, but I mean, right down here.
Beautifully done, quite publicly.
Yeah, but I can't understand that, because the way I read the papers, Rexy took full responsibility for the Malaysian performance, and that means that it stops there. Then it's nothing about the players, then
right.
It's full responsibility. You can't take full responsibility. And they've progressed.
Very nicely in that last year, haven't they?
Yeah, but progression is not linear.
Nabe Higashino. That kind of sums up.
Have a fairly easy first round.
Delicately done. It's about as easy a start to a tournament as you'll get.